Welcome to a quick video tutorial on using lists in Desmos. Let's start by defining a list with three elements. To do that, we'll need a list name, like A, square brackets, and a comma-separated list, like 1, 2, 3. Square brackets are usually near the top right of the keyboard. You can also find them on the ABC menu in the Desmos keypad. They're right here at the bottom. So what's the big deal with lists? Sometimes it's better to show than tell. Let's type y equals x squared plus a. Did you catch that? One equation, three graphs. Desmos creates a graph for each value in list A. And if you make an adjustment to list A, you automatically get the new results in the coordinate plane. Let's create two more lists. We'll define b as every integer from 0 to 8. And for c, let's start at 10 and count by fives all the way up to 95. We already put list A to work in an equation. Let's use list B in an ordered pair like this. The result? A list of ordered pairs. You can even define lists in line like this, as well as use them for a variety of statistical operations, like taking the total of list C. You can find more how-to videos, as well as our collection of interactive tours at learn.desmos.com.